Thank you. Please help me rescue my brother. He's far too stubborn to work for these Uruk. Thank you.
Filth. The ranger thinks he's safe hiding in the cave. What a fool! If we don't find him, it won't matter. You'll have ghouls and crowds to deal with.
The last place we want to be is the one place we are doomed to stay. And the Outcasts fled into it to escape Gondor.
And it is here that the Dark Lord will gather his armies like pieces on a game board, unless we stop him.
If you were as big a pain as Ratbag is, they wouldn't waste the time. Food, what's left is a crate full of rotten fish. Them sly bastards at the mines need to work their soft skins harder.
Yeah, the quartermaster don't like to wait for his supplies.
It's grindstone gathering dust for half the day!
He told me if his forge went cold from underuse, he'd throw them slave masters in it for fuel!
Haha! I'd like to see him do that to one, and ignite a real fire under the rest.
Here, Gelar Mordor. These Aethildin, Starmoon, forged of Mithril, they hold memories of the ancient past. The knowledge within may be fair.
Ha! Show me your
I can't believe they would kill us for breaking a few tools. The others didn't get away. Please help.
Of silver spread through Sauron's land. These towers push away the darkness.
I don't think it's the ranger. I think got four longer. Pile on him!
Fucked in for Lundor!
We march out of Mordor. Someone sneak around.
Cheers!
trouble. That's the only time a war should come.
What are these towers of silver?
They are lights to guide us in the land of shadow, where all other lights may fail. Pale reflections of the light of the two trees, and memories of a lost kingdom.
Keep away from his hands!
Surround him! Ranger!
The blood of Numenor is in my veins. I am a Northman, an exile. Thalys never let me forget that, and Yoreth never cared.
To the Eldar, all men are the followers. Fleeting visitors who soon pass beyond the circles of the world.
Things are finally gonna change around here. Captain got killed.
And it's...
Hey!